Today, in the United States, there are predominantly two types of farming methods, conventional and organic. 90% of US farmers grow conventionally. The vast majority rely on genetically modified seeds, or GMOs, synthetic pesticides, and fertilizers. Since GMOs and most synthetic chemicals are forbidden in organic agriculture, how do organic farmers produce competitive yields?